This is what I call Tom's hops elevator. Say that three times fast.
What's that?
I'm filming you.
Oh no.
What he's got here is a wire that's attached up at the top with a couple of tubes that go through these big posts. So the wire can come down, and when the hops get on the wire, this way we won't have to climb up on a ladder to get the hops that are all the way up at the top. We can just lower the hops down, and then we can harvest them. Pretty cool.